In yet another interesting and bizarre discovery by the James Webb Space Telescope, a highly detailed snapshot of a cartwheel galaxy has been captured. Peering into the chaos of the cartwheel galaxy, NASA has revealed new details about star formation and the galaxy's central black hole. The new pictures were released by NASA and its partners on Tuesday. The cartwheel galaxy is a rare ring galaxy that is located 500 million light years away in the Sculptor constellation. Looking at the galaxy, one definitely would be forced to wonder how it is formed. This rare ring galaxy is formed following a collision between a large spiral galaxy and a smaller one, giving it the appearance of a wagon wheel. The cartwheel galaxy has two rings, a bright inner ring and a colorful outer one that ripples outwards from the middle of the collision. In the pictures released by NASA, pockets of star formation appear as blue dots in the red swirls of dust. To the left of the cartwheel galaxy, Webb captured two other galaxies in the images released. The cartwheel galaxy was presumably a normal galaxy like the Milky Way before its collision and will continue to change in shape and structure in the future, NASA said in a press release. The new image reveals details about star formation and the black hole at the center of the galaxy and sheds light on how the galaxy has evolved over billions of years, the space agency said. The form that the cartwheel galaxy will eventually take is still a mystery. Webb's ability to detect infrared light allows it to see through the tremendous amount of hot dust obscuring the view of the cartwheel galaxy, NASA and ESA said in a joint statement. Behind the cartwheel, two other smaller galaxies shine brightly. Even more galaxies can be seen behind them. The observations show that the cartwheel galaxy is still in very transitory stage, the space agency said.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.